Thank you. This gentleman has been an Elvis tribute artist for 20 years. He began at the age of 3, and he was introduced to Elvis by his late grandmother, who showed him the film Follow That Dream. And like so many people we've heard about this week, all it took was looking at that man on screen, and they went, what? Who is that? What is that? And that's exactly what happened to him. She inspired him to perform, and he knew he needed to do it for her. So he won the Tupelo Elvis Tribute Artist Contest right here in 2017, and he placed in the top 3 in the world for EP's Ultimate Elvis Contest in both 18 and 19. You ready to go to Vegas? Let's do it.